Hey guys, so last month we took a look at these spiders that were evolving to avoid fly swatters. But now I'm curious, what if we push that simulator to its limits?
Let's go above 1,000!
Well, let's find out!
This is where we're at now, with the very standard, like, last level settings, where we have a swatter size of 300 and a swatter speed of 18. These guys are like the most advanced swatter avoiders that we've ever devised. And they live an average of 23 days, and they survive an average of like 200 swatter incidents. But I thought, as one final hurrah before I burn this world to the ground, is to speed up the swatters up to the maximum speed possible, which is like 150, but also make them a little smaller so they also don't all crowd in that corner like they did before. So let's go to a speed of 180, that feels about fair, and then this is normal playback speed, there's no speeding up here. Let's increase the swatter speed from 18 up to 150. So this is 18, just as watch it. This is like the normal speed. Well, now let's make it 27. You can hear it's already faster, right? 41. 61. 92. Now they're starting to get deaths. See, at 61, there weren't that many deaths. You only hear a few spider splats in the sound effects, right? But at 91, the liquidy spider splats are everywhere. And then finally, the final level, 138. Oh god. Okay, they're giving birth to counteract all the death that's around them. But will it be enough? 3 deaths. 4 deaths. 1 death. So they're still dying. But where is everyone? Where are all the spiders? They're all here, I think. There's like no time for spiders to react. Can we go even faster? Oh, they're all there. If a slapper hits there, it's all over for them. Come on. Oh, okay, that got a lot. That's like 30-something. Oh my god. Can I go faster? I'm scared. So this is 138, just at normal speed, by the way. This is not speed. Oh, that got 54 of them right there. Let's speed it up one level further. I think that will be the max. This is 207 slaps at normal speed. Oh, those people are in trouble if they ever slaps there. Yeah, as long as they keep giving birth fast enough, they'll never die off there, I guess. There's so much birth and so much death happening at once. This is like most civilizations before the Industrial Revolution. Just constant death and constant birth. And this room's entirely extinct. It's been extinguished from the entire species plane. This is where they all are. They're all huddled right there. I didn't expect that to happen. I guess like I thought that, you know, they would have to flee and run around, but they're actually just all huddling in one spot hoping they don't get hit. I want to go faster. Because this is 207, so the next one's gonna be over 300. 311, oh my god. Yeah, I don't think evolution will ever be able to get them to figure this out. I'm gonna slow it down a bit. Because like this gives them some time to flee, you know, like now they can actually flee for a little bit. So they spread out. Okay, I'm sure. Yeah, oh my god, there was like over half the population. Oh my god, what was that? Over half the population was right there. So many spiders in that one area. If a slapper hits it, they're all gonna flee. It's gonna be horrifying. Okay, that just happened there, but they just didn't react at all. Okay, we're going back up to 300. This is 467. Even this, it's not really working. This just sounds absurd at this point. It's not really working to kill off the spiders. Of course, nothing will ever kill them off, but like, it's not really doing anything because they just keep reproducing. Okay, that squad has all been killed off and this is the only squad left. Every time most of the spiders get killed off, the rest of them survive. Okay, wait, hold on. I'm curious what this graph looks like over here. The average age is 0.06, which is to be expected. The average age is 0.01 now. Literally like a hundredth of a day. I mean, it held steady at like 30 for a while, but now it's 0.06. Swatter seen less than 1. I mean, that kind of makes sense because, you know, they're all just living for a split second before they get hit. I'm surprised it's less than 1. I guess it makes sense because if they ever see one, they're dead. At this rate, if they ever see one, they're dead. Okay, this is not really changing too much. This is not changing too much. It's so smooth that like ride up there, but now it's like instantly dropped down. Okay, if we slow it down, the spiders will have time to flee. So maybe, should I slow it down? I don't know. One more speed up. 700. Okay, the tenants don't seem to mind. They're just eating dinner like normal. Okay, now he's bored. How are you bored? There's like literally 300 spiders on your window. You're being slapped 700 times a second. How are you? Okay, now he's scared. Now he's actually pointing at the spiders. Look at this. It's like, perfect. You're actually acting like a real human should. I'm glad like you're not like a robot. Okay, let's go above 1,000. This is too much at this point. I can't handle this. This is just too much. Like you can't even see. Each squatter only shows up for less than a second, less than one frame. It's just like the flickering all over the place. Okay, let's slow down, slow down. It's time to chill for a bit. This is 460, 311, 207, 138. It sounds so slow now, but now they have time to try to run away. Will they try to run away though? This feels so unbearably slow now. Like, I feel like they should be able to flee, but I know this is way faster than they ever had to before. Let's make them bigger. Boop, 340. Oh wow, that one just hit the middle of the whole crowd and just spread out like a firework. It's a Katy Perry song. But yeah, they never seem to flee for long, like only for a little bit. Oh, there's another one, another firework. Another firework. Okay, I don't think this is gonna go anywhere. It's gonna stay like this forever. Like, at this rate, the spiders can't evolve. They merely must survive. Like, there's not much change that can happen. So we can go up to 1,000 again. This is 1,000. I think it, I don't know if we can go further. I don't wanna even try. Okay, this is, okay, I'm not going any further. This is 1,500 swats per hour. Well, 1 hour is 1/24th of the day. So it's more like 1,500 swats per second. But this, what? Okay, this person's one apartment. Of course they should be crying. This is a horrible way to live. Okay, okay. Slow down, slow down. Oh my god. I didn't mean that. Oh, what? Oh. Uh-oh. Wait. What is going on? Did you hear that? What? Oh my god. Wait, this is freaky. Oh my god. Wait, I feel like this is like a cult or like... brainwashing, like, okay, you heard for like a second, like the audio player on processing like glitched out, like it was just playing like, you know, fully clipped out buzzing, which is like not supposed to happen, and then they all got synchronized. Why are they in sync? Like, okay, well, I think I kind of know. If you speed them up to a certain speed, then they're all going to be doing one slap per frame, so literally 1/30th of a second, and at that rate, because they're all starting their cycles at exactly the same frame, literally every frame. Then when you slow them down, they'll be still in sync. There's nothing to like spread them apart or stagger them again. They'd stay in sync forever. But it feels a little dystopian, like hive-mindy that they're all doing at the same time. Like, I didn't expect that to happen, but oh my god. Like, that was the closest I've gotten to like breaking the whole game. But the spiders are doing just fine. 0.05 average age. That should go up, you know, given that they're slower slaps now. Biodiversity is at a record low. Okay, if every spider got killed off except for one, and that one spider replenishes the rest of the population, it would not be that would be a very low diversity group. Yeah, I think the grass at this point are basically meaningless. Like, we got 25,000 deaths in one day. Actually, more deaths than swatter escapes. We only got like 15,000 swatter escapes. The chance of you seeing a swatter and then escaping it is really low. But yeah, doesn't this sound like eerily quiet? It's like a big slap and then silence. That is freaky. I don't know if I want to be in this world anymore. But the spiders, yeah, they're doing just fine. And the funny thing is, like, there's no way to make these slappers go out of sync again unless I go into the code itself and edit it. So this world is essentially broken, because if I were to edit the code and run it again, I'd start from square one with the unevolved spiders. So these spiders here, this is the only world they'll ever know for the rest of time until I delete this world. But some of them are living pretty long. They're up to one day, almost 0.84 days. Like, so I'm happy with that. Yeah, that's crazy, because at that time, I jumped on the speed up swatters button, intending to jump on the slow down swatters button. So I got up to like 5,000 swats per day, which is like, how big can I... Wait. Oh, wait, you can make it go out of sync by shrinking or growing them, because that'll cause a reset. I forgot about that. Like, pressing any of these buttons will cause a reset. So yeah, like, now it's the setting that the spiders spent 10 years evolving with, so they should feel comfortable with this. But I think, with that all being said, I've done enough exploration of this universe for now. We definitely saw the highs and lows of what can happen in this universe. I still don't know why it glitched out and why it happens like around 1 or 2 years after you leave the thing running in the background. I have to fix that bug, but hey, this is like a work in progress, so it's only 3 days of coding, so yeah. But these tenants, like, they start on day one living life like normal, being scared at these neighbors like normal, and they never changed. I have to say, I admire that about you, screaming pointing guy or staring at the window guy, because you are perfect. Thank you for watching my first evolution simulator back in like 6 years or something. This was Spider Evolution Simulator, and I'm Carrie, and I will see you all later. Bye!